Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Rahul, one of the directors at Bee Factory. Just coming back from the morning slot, Gave Cut 2018, Abhi. My overall assessment, to sum up, this paper was similar to Cut 16 than to Cut 17, which means you can expect the percentile scores to be approx 15 less compared to last year. Section-wise, I found verbal easy. One good thing which I found about the section was there were parajumble was relatively easier compared to the last year. The sentences were shorter and there were four sentences. So overall, verbal I found easier than Cat 17. I would expect someone expecting 99 plus in verbal should be looking above 70 in the verbal section. In DILR, moderately difficult. People who have given last year slot 1 say that it was slightly on the easier notch, but then that doesn't say that the score will rise a lot. Maybe one question up, but not more. It was moderately tough. Coming to the third one, quantitative ability came as a bit of shock after the last year. The paper was similar on the lines of Cat 16, a bit difficult to solve, not that easy as it was last year. I personally found it a notch more difficult compared to 2016 as well. So if I compare to last year, QS course will definitely go at least 12-15 marks lower than the previous year. So overall, talking about this paper, I would suggest the first coming out of exam guess would be 99 percentile at close to 160 and 95 percentile close to 130. So that's my assessment. Passing it on to Kamlesh Chauhan, again director at the institute. He also appeared for the exam right now.
Hello everyone. As Rahul sir mentioned that VA, the overall paper was similar to Cat 16, and the cutoffs will be similar to Cat 16. Okay. One change in VA was that last 2 years the pattern was 3 RCs with 6 questions and 2 RCs with 3 questions. This year there were 4 RCs with 5 questions and there was 1 RC with 4 questions. So that was something different. And then VA, DILR similar to Cat 16 and 17. Okay. Maybe a notch lower than Cat 17 slot 1. But QA definitely was a major surprise in the paper. Okay. Means there were no easy questions. There were lots of questions from logarithm. Okay, so that you can keep in mind. There were questions from geometry as well as mixture navigation. Okay, and these questions were not straightforward. Means you can't use the formula to solve these questions. So that is the overall assessment. And so the percentiles and cutoffs will go lower compared to last year, obviously. Okay. And especially last year, 99 percentile score for maths was quite high, which is not going to happen this time. That will at least go by 20 marks. That's simple. Okay. And so again, same as Rahul sir, around 160 will be 99 percentile, and around 130 will be 95 percentile. Last year 115 was around 115 was 90 percentile, which will again go to around 100 to 105, not more than that. That's all, everyone. Okay, we'll come up with the analysis shortly. So stay tuned. Thank you.